They say you're not a Samoan. By the way they talk. Dress. And move.
My name is Denzel Siaki, I'm a year 13 student and I'm one of Shirley Boys Polyfest leaders. Three words to describe our practices is BTB, better than before. Our first performance was not our best and we took some critical words from our family. But knowing Shirley, we love to use the phrase better than before. So the boys took those words to heart and put in a massive effort before Polyfest Day. It's to show how much we put in their work is how good we perform on that stage. As one of the boys that did Polyfest since year 9, I was really grateful to be the Manaia for Shirley Boys. I embrace my culture because it is my identity. It will help me feel more connected to my family, my ancestors, but most importantly, give me more confidence in myself. When I was year 9, I seen my older brother doing Polyfest, and as I looked through the whole group, I seen that there was a strong brotherhood. So the reason why I joined Polyfest is to be a part of that Shirley Boys Brotherhood. I was very happy of how I ended my last Polyfest performance.
Okay, so we'll go like that, and then we can start straight on to the... I'd say for me, it's energetic is a strong word. You know, when we're performing at quite a high intensity multiple times until we're getting the moves right, it is really energetic and tiring, which is always a good part to it as well. I personally really enjoy it, especially being my first year in Polyfest as a year 13. It's been really good.
So alofa lover, my name's Takato. I'm year 13 at Shirley Boys. Three words to describe our practices were draining, repetitive and exciting as we were getting closer and closer to performing on stage in front of everybody. It was draining because waking up at early mornings to practice for long nights of hours, and repetitive because doing the same thing over and over to learn the moves and get it down packed so we were more consistent.
Hard, sweaty, I'm out.
Dedication.
Love.
Love.
Samoan.
Bruh.
Hard work.
Dedication.
Don't come late. To take my mind out tonight, for you and I know we
football, and I was under the F-13s and the Polyfest group. Has Polyfest been for me? Well, I guess been doing it for 4 years now since year 10, and it's been a good opportunity for me to pick up a new culture and to learn a new culture, and also, you know, support the other boys that are Samoan and all the other Pacific Islands. And it was good for me to learn new culture besides mine, because, you know, I'm Māori, and it was good learning another culture besides mine. So yeah, I really have enjoyed my Polyfest experiences. Yeah, kia ora. Alofa lava, maloe lele, my name is Aparini. I'm Samoan and Māori, and I'm here for a team. I decided to join the Pacific group because I wanted to leave my mark on the school in a cultural sense. I wanted to be a part of the brotherhood and the rich history. I also wanted to learn and dive deep into my Samoan culture, and I wanted to put pride into the hearts of my family.
My name is Tane, and I'm one of the F-13s. The reason why I joined Polyfest, I want to experience something new. I wanted to experience something outside my own culture. The big similarities we had was respect. I don't know what it was called in Samoan, but in Māori it's called whakaute. If I gave my 100% within all the items, all the sasa, whakapaki, the mauluuru, and the kaurunga, I felt that if I gave my 100% within each item, that I was giving respect to the Samoan culture. That I hope that I was giving the utmost respect for it.
Shirley Boys Polyfest.
Last night, then go even higher. If you know you didn't, then make sure you match the boys. If not, go even higher. Okay, boys, your last performance.
So keep in mind how you act, okay? The way you act, the way you walk, the way you talk is a reflection of us as old boys, us as staff. Okay, yes, have fun, but be mindful, okay? This is not just our space, it's a space to 25 other schools, and it's a space to our Christchurch community, okay? So keep that in mind when you guys are walking around and when you're talking and things like that. Okay, remember, you're on show, you're representing our school.
You guys can assemble in front of the stage. Schools, please come to the front of the stage. Check in to the left hand side of the stage.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, this is it, boys. You're going to make me confident. You're going to take it, eh? Hey, most hate the school for a reason. Boys, go hard, eh? Go hard. Go hard. Go hard. Go hard. Go hard. Go hard. Before we jump on, yell out, sparring to all, three times, all right? Just wait till I come off the stage for a speech, all right?
Alofa, malole soifua malelangi e mama. My name is Otele Iamanu, a current year 13 student at Shirley Boys High School and one of the year 13's Polyfest leaders. For this year's Polyfest 2023, my role I took part of was being the fortemi for our group. Four words to describe our practices is tuli le faiunga sa'o, meaning in everyone's interest to act rightly. Embracing my culture means be open to learning new things within the language and tradition, always looking to improve more in the culture. Reason why I joined Polyfest in year 9 is to learn more about the culture and show everyone that I had a heart into the school of BTB. Doing Polyfest for 5 years has always been a blessing for me to do, since the start of my journey to the end of my journey. Tai lava.